Hello guys and welcome back to another GTA San Andreas Definitive Edition mission with the last one for today. I forgot about that. Let me just quickly save that I can change the time. That will be here. Thank you. This is stupid. Ah, 12 and 20. I have to wait 10. Weird using a mouse.
I went to a party last night. Nobody showed up. It was so great. I really felt like it was the.
So.
Just doing
this to help my man get back on the
wheel. Wee.
Nah, you go get a real job and some self-respect.
I declined the rest. Better be. Leave me alone. I'm just waiting until it's reaching 12. It will be in a couple times. Walking, that was this one. Oh, you walk. Oh my god, how do you walk again? How the fuck do you walk again? It was alt. No? Was it shift? Oh, here it's control. Control, I have to use control. Are you serious? Yeah, just hit it. Home invasion. This was also a difficult mission.
Damn.
I was just running through.
What you doing?
I didn't know how to walk. But
damn,
now I do, actually.
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Jill, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
Let
waiting for?
Let it go.
Look.
That is so weird.
Get in, fool! Where is this old motherfucker? Where in the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Well, that was bad.
Here, bro.
Hey, look here, it's the love.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster Carl! Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch.
Yeah.
Keep it coming, CJ. What I tell y'all? He making a killing.
Guess that was it, right?
You're a natural housebreaker, homie.
Let's just get the other crates as well. Is this a... No, that's... It's two more on top, I guess. I'm not sure. Speeding up. Joe, I just hit the stairs, bro.
There's plenty more in there, homie.
I know. There's one in his room, that's for sure. The way he's holding the crate, lol.
Taking for everything you can get.
How is that making noise? Well, that's all the crates, I guess.
Garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Barter, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Stop buster. Calling me a buster.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool. You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Get out of the way.
All right. Whoa. That's exhausting, doing 10 missions instead of 5. Well, anyway, I do it for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed these 10 missions. And, please drop a like and subscribe, I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next 10 in GTA San Andreas Definitive Edition. Alright, see you later guys, peace out and have a good night.